roses. We're in the hill.
Guys, finally about to leave River G County, which is Fishtown City, and let us go, guys. Kindly subscribe to the channel.
No, I don't want my license to do.
So to where you guys saw in the previous video that they are trying to fix the road and they even fixed any part of it. That's the first contract according to the motorcycle this guy. And now the southern side, they are going to renew the contract if they want to again. And then the people will begin to solve the road. So from here now to Grange there, we are staying in River G County. We are going to Grange there now. The road is a dusty path as you guys are seeing. So welcome to Africa. Welcome to the Bonga Road. Yeah, last night is like Greenfield. So at least it doesn't happen so much, but we don't want to be there.
So, when you got to where you
I don't know why she's complaining. No, why you just starting, sir? Condition is bad. We are still in River G County, by the way. Trying to get to this way to south. So we are just passing Putukien. This is the Putukien area here. The car is just passing Putukien. There's another town within River G. Let's go, guys. You can push on. Where me get? Where me get? Where me get? So we just passed Putukien, and that's how the road condition is currently. Yeah, we gotta keep going, keep pushing. Here we go. Ah yeah, they will move so far.
Acabou.
Hey guys, so finally a girl is about to enter another county, Grand Cheetah County. Thank you so much for watching the previous video. Now it's about time for us to explore this beautiful county. It was established in 1964, as you guys are seeing. So let us go. Subscribe.